medical advice before taking part, and then we can get started. Ballet Fit is a dance-based and toning exercise class, so we're going to get started now. We're going to start with feet in parallel, just slightly apart. Make sure whenever we're bending, knees are going directly over the toes, and then we're going to be pushing through the feet for our first movement. Ready? Standing up tall in our parallel position, softening the knees, pushing through the feet. Turned out second is toes to the side, heels in towards each other. Starting in parallel first, we're going to be doing knee bends and rises. So if you need a chair, now would be your time to grab your chair for balance. It's completely up to you as to whether you use a chair or not. If you are using a chair, make sure you're holding on to the back so that we can keep ourselves nice and steady. Okay, one hand is on the hip, one hand is holding onto the chair in that parallel position. Ready? Standing tall, remembering to breathe through each movement, bending. Bend knees over the toes, stretch. Bend, stretch. Bend, stretch. Bend, stretch. Rising up, up, lower. Making sure you're squeezing the heels towards each other. Don't rock off of your toes. Exercise. Tonju is pointing and stretching your feet. We're going from our first position. Points that we need to remember are we're going to the front, we're going to the side, and we're going to the back. We are going to be alternating feet in this one. So if you do need your chair, just be careful not to kick it with your foot when we go to the side with the inside leg. Making sure whenever we stretch, we're really pushing through the floor, extending through the legs to get the most out of this exercise because we're trying to engage all of our muscles.
Stabilize ourselves.
Lovely, well done. Okay, next we are going to do something called a grand battement. It is essentially a kick. So what we're going to do is we're going to take our support against, so the back of our chair or whatever you have close to you. What we are going to be doing is we're going to be extending through the leg, we're going to be lifting, lower and close in each position. So we extend, squeeze and lift, lower and close. Same to the back, when we go to the back, really squeezing those glutes to keep the alignment behind you. And it's really important to stretch behind the knees as well to get the most out of this exercise. Squeezing in your core to avoid the tilt over. We're really pulling up equally through our sides. Now, if you would like to take your arms away, you're more than welcome to. We're going to do it twice through on each side to make sure that we're getting the most out of both of our legs. get our heart rates up a little bit more with some jumping. And the jumps are optional. If you don't want to jump, you can bend the knees again. We'll be going through a sequence in first position and second position. So just follow on as best you can. Hands on the hips just to keep us nice and stable. Just follow along and we'll see how we get on.